We will not comply with the institution's sick illusion.
And you know, on January 23rd in Washington, there is actually a march to defeat the mandates. There is a march out there, an American homecoming.